नमस्कार, जय हिंद। थैंक्स टू ऑल ऑफ यू टू विजिट माय चैनल LPG लर्न प्ले एंड ग्रो। दिस चैनल वी हैव क्रिएटेड टू सपोर्ट अवर चिल्ड्रन ड्यूरिंग दिस लॉकडाउन पीरियड। वी आर हैविंग अ वेरी चैलेंजिंग कंडीशन, स्कूल्स आर क्लोज्ड, अवर चिल्ड्रन आर नॉट एबल टू विजिट द स्कूल्स, वी आर अंडर लॉकडाउन कंडीशंस। सो दैट्स व्हाई इट इज नीड ऑफ द आवर टू हैव समथिंग ऑनलाइन फॉर अवर चिल्ड्रंस। सो हेयर वी हैव अ सॉल्यूशन ऑफ यूट्यूब वीडियोज फॉर ई लर्निंग। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस समथिंग अबाउट रीसेंट आउटब्रेक्स ऑफ COVID-19। वी ऑल हैव सम क्यूरियोसिटी, व्हाट इज COVID-19, व्हाट इज कोरोना वायरस, व्हाई इट इज हैविंग इश्यूज, व्हाई वी आर अंडर लॉकडाउन, व्हाई वी आर नॉट अलाउड टू गो आउट। सो फॉर दैट पर्पज वी नीड सम आंसर, व्हाट इज दिस COVID-19। सो आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस समथिंग अबाउट दिस COVID-19. Before explaining this COVID-19, I would like to try to explain you something about the microorganism. In our environment, we have very small, tiny organisms which are not visible with naked eyes. To visualize that organism, we need a microscopy. That's why these organisms are known as microorganisms. These may be virus, bacteria, fungus, protozoa. These can be of two types, pathogenic, non-pathogenic. The microorganism which causes disease to us, to our body, known as pathogenic microorganism. The microorganism which does not cause any kind of disease to us are known as non-pathogenic microorganisms. These non-pathogenic microorganisms sometimes are symbiotic in nature. That is, it means they are useful for our body. That's why it is always recommended to use hand sanitizer in a sensible way or use whenever it is required. Its overuse is not always recommended because by overuse we may kill our some natural flora also, which is required to our body. The treatment of every microorganism is varies, depends on its nature. For bacteria, we need antibiotics. For fungus, we need antifungal. For viral, we need antiviral. So we cannot give anything to anyone. That's why it is always recommended to have prescription with the help of our educated doctors, who can give you or prescribe you a medicine based on your pathogenic conditions. This is very long topic. We cannot discuss in few slides or in few minutes video. But still, I am trying to give you some overview about this disease or this nature of microorganism. The recent outbreaks of COVID-19 belongs to coronavirus family. Corona as a family is not a new. It was in our surroundings from many years, from many past many years. But this COVID-19 outbreak is a recent occurrence of coronavirus family. It's new. So we don't have any specific medicine or accurate medicine or vaccine for the treatment of this coronavirus. For this purpose, our doctors, our research scientists are working hard day and night and trying to work out some solution for this coronavirus. That's why nowadays they are prescribing combination of drugs to overcome this disease. This is a contagious is what is contagious? Contagious means it spreads through touch, from one person to another by touch. This can be spreaded. If someone is sneezing in front of you, then the water droplets which comes during the sneezing, that can also cause a disease to any other person. It can easily spread to anyone. So now, how will you keep yourself safe? How will you can avoid not to become in touch of these kinds of things? For that, we have only solution to stay at our home. So that's why every responsible person of our society, our PM, our government is asking for social distancing to be in a lockdown condition. This is life-threatening disease. Social distancing is a solution for us. As of now, we have a one solution, that's social distancing. So be in your home, be safe. It is requested to avoid people for the safety of the people, for our loved ones. COVID-19 initial symptoms are just like normal flu virus. But then as the disease passes, the people may have fever, pain, restlessness, having issues with the breathing. So precaution is a better than cure. I pray that we all emerge out of current situation strongly with good health. As it is recent, so and many of the things we don't know. So I will request you, whenever anyone feels any condition, please contact the doctor or COVID-19 help site. Don't feel any kind of shame or what the people will say. This is the only solution with us, that please contact the people who can help you and who can give you a better treatment. This is not for yourself only, this is for the society. We can save our society by doing all these things. So accept the social distancing as a solution for your loved ones, for yourself. Today I will not request you to subscribe, like or share this video, but for sure I will request you, please follow the social distancing, be at your home, have nutritional diet, some exercises, spend quality time with your people, with your family, with your loved ones. Be in touch to have such educational videos for your children. We will be coming with many videos for our little ones and have some more information, more knowledge. Thank you.